geography.
Mesurè is flourished between the regions of the desert,
located between rivers. The fertile lands provide ideal conditions for agriculture. Cities' wealth influence trade networks.
Religion.
The people of Mesurè believed in many gods, with Shlashum as their most important one. They built large temples, including the famous Ziggurat of Mesurè. To honor their god, priests lead ceremonies to keep the gods happy and to protect the city. As you can see, this is the inside of the Ziggurat of Mesurè, where this is really forbidden for normal citizens to enter, except the priests and the king.
Achievements.
Mesurè is known for its incredible boats and the incredible language. They invented the certain seeds of the watermelon, and they created many carts that push animals that have plows with them. This is an example of a graveyard that has the language that they've created, and another invention is the graveyard. One of Mesurè's most powerful rulers was King Kingifer, who created the first written law codes that covered many aspects of life.
Economics.
Mesurè's economy was based on farming and trade. Its location made it a key trading hub. Farmers grew crops like watermelon and straw, while traders exchanged goods like spices and metals with neighboring regions, which boosted the city's economy. Here's how the trading centers look like. They had cushions and seats with tables and already put resources. This is a book trader that sells books to learn. And this is an armory trader. Ah yes, you're right, they are slave traders.
Social structure.
These are the farmers' houses and they live outside of the walls. Inside, you see the one-story houses of the poor and the two-story houses of the riches. Mesurè had a strict social structure. At the top were kings and priests, followed by merchants and traders. And at the most bottom were slaves. Everyone had a place in society, and the keen figures' laws kept order. As you can see the priests like hanging out in the trading center. And if you remember from the starting, you can see that the king lives inside of the ziggurat.